What's up, hockey fans? Vinny Paricelli here on The Three Show as we break down the last week in the NA3HL. Teams are roughly 12 to 14 games into their season, and the Fraser Cup contenders are starting to separate themselves from the rest of the pack. We've got a player moving up to the NAHL, but first, a former NA3HL player has made his commitment to a Division I program. Jack Powell, formerly of the Alexandria Blizzard and currently with the Aberdeen Wings, has announced his commitment to Bemidji State University. Powell played in 25 total games for the Blizzard, with 19 of those coming last year. He scored 3 goals and 12 points with the Blizzard over the course of his tenure in Alexandria. He joined the Aberdeen Wings at the conclusion of his season with the Blizzard and played in 25 games for the Wings, including all 12 postseason games. He won a Robertson Cup in May with Aberdeen and has now made his commitment as his final junior season is underway. Just another example of the ladder of development at work. Another player looking to follow that path is Bozeman Ice Dogs goaltender AJ Roskowski, who was just caught up to the Minot Minotauros of the North American Hockey League. The Traverse City, Michigan native has been lights out for the undefeated Ice Dogs, going 4-0 in his 4 starts, allowing just 6 goals. His .959 save percentage is tops in the NA3HL, and his .150 goals against average is good for 4th in the league. He also had 1 shutout in those 4 games. He found the win column in his first NAHL game as the Minot Minotauros defeated the St. Cloud Blizzard 5-3 on Saturday night. Roskowski made 26 saves on 29 shots. Now for the games coming up this weekend, we've got St. Louis and Granite City meeting up in Sauk Rapids for a 2-game set. The Junior Blues are looking to bounce back into the win column after getting swept by North Iowa on home ice. Granite City split with Rochester last week and will aim to get 2 wins on home ice this time around. The top 2 teams in the Northeast Division will do battle in Elmira this weekend as the Junior Soaring Eagles host the Danbury Colonials. Elmira has dropped 4 in a row, their longest losing streak in team history. Danbury has been on a bit of a roller coaster as of late, going 5-5 in their last 10 games. Our final series to watch is Northeast and New England. The New England Stars trail the Generals by 2 points for first place in the Coastal Division. The Generals have won 6 in a row and 9 of their last 10. The Stars have been pretty good in their own right, with a record of 7-3 in their last 10 games. We've got 32 NA3HL games for your viewing pleasure this weekend. The fun all starts tonight as Great Falls travels to take on Butte. Follow the NA3HL on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube for the latest news from around the league. That's all for us this week on The Three Show. I'm Vinny Paricelli. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.